All right, 2 hours and 11 minutes. You know what, let's head to Odin's Eye, because we got something there we need to go get. What time is it? Only 10 p.m.?
Despite his actions at Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could seem to get his approval. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit from that too.
He has befriended the other dwarf, the Blue One's brother. That is not what I meant.
That was sarcasm. What is this?
Ravens. The ones we've been destroying. Odin's little spies.
Odin must have created these creatures, but how?
I haven't the foggiest. They came after my time with him. But perhaps we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens we find. Well, brother, before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
You will tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye. But surely the lad's got more sense than
to... Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours?
Nutsucker, he owes me one.
Thank me now and eternally.
Well, looky there. Glad you can make the trip, your goddessness. I put your sigil magic on the young turd's bow, but then he and Sindri got into it.
Atreus.
Well, come on then. Hey, Tyr, wake up. You got company. Now, why don't you just make yourself at home at Sindri's?
Better screw his head back on, and I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? Did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son.
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole.
Laddie, you know that's no way to change a man's mind.
He doesn't have any faith in me. It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine. Her secrets ought to be stolen this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother. What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
It'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen. Look at me, at Freya, at Tyr. Odin did this to us.
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you are going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
Dad, let go!
What the fuck?
Atreus! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control!
Keep it coming. You're just helping me stay warm.
What the hell was that? You didn't even let me block.
At least something out here doesn't want to kill me.
Just need someplace warm.
Then we can figure out where to go next.
To run away.
That doesn't look good. What is this thing? Some kind of white?
Oh,
stop!
Trying to tell me something?
There's something on the other side. Oh, it was just this. Or was it? Yeah, it was.
First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, Lon. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk! Helka! Gotta get out of the cold.
You could have avoided fighting him. You could have.
And then what? Where could I go? If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Be control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house. Oh, no. Charlie? No. Charlie. Please. Please. Charlie. Guy, I'm here now. Don't you worry. get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't... Emily! Emily! I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. You should close that window before snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. You should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Wow, it's beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before. From Rami Benahan? She must have really missed it. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse.
Just a growing boy.
You're welcome. Where do I go now? I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him. I should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here! Odin? Bird, is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! The wall! This is Asgard! Hold on. I'm coming. Oh, you don't seem friendly.
Bro, what the hell?
Led me around those.
I'm surprised he didn't ask where the hell Freya come from. Because Freya just popped in out of nowhere. It's like,
I know! Got it! I see him! Might be the craziest thing I've ever done, but if that's what it takes to change Father's fate. What am I gonna say to Odin? Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess. But it doesn't mean I, like, serve you now. Not in a foretold by prophecy kind of way.
How do I get past the wall? I never came up with a mere story about Hrimthir. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Frey about it, and I didn't think to ask. Hold on, how is Frey at the house? Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki. Alka!
So I ain't got the right moves for that.
Father would just burn this away with his blades. But what can I do? Huh. Maybe that sigil magic on my bow can help. What if Father... If I could just get that fire to spread to the bramble... Ow! There we go.
Yep, that worked.
Wait, that sounds like people.
Need help? Need help? You're a little lost.
Oh, I'm just getting my bangs.
Well, there's nothing to see this way except the big wall.
Is there a gate to go through?
No. Nope. Not unless you're an Aesir god, but I guess you know that I'm an Aesir god.
Me? No. I'm from Midgard.
What? No shit. Me too. I'm Skildir.
Lucky. Hang on. Are you all from Midgard?
Yep. The Allfather saved us from the desolation. Gave us a safe place to settle, but we don't go over there. Can't get into the city unless you know magic. You don't know magic, do you?
A little bit, yeah.
What? No shit. Can you walk through walls?
Not yet.
Huh.
Couldn't I just climb over it?
That? Without any gear? No. Aren't you afraid of dying?
Well, yeah. I mean, look at that. But Odin awaits.
Wait, you know the Allfather?
I'm sort of his apprentice.
No shit! What is he teaching you?
I'm not sure.
Well, how many other students?
I don't know.
How long you stay? You don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna go climb that wall now.
Well, this I gotta see. Need help?
Appreciate it, but I gotta go alone.
Oh, I wasn't gonna climb with you. I may owe Odin my life, but don't owe him my death. Not that I think you're gonna fall. Forget I said. Is that Hugin? Is Hugin your guide?
Who? Thanks. Me too.
You know not to look down, right?
I like looking down. Shows me how much progress I've made.
Wow. Yeah, that's great. Now you say? I mean, a little ironic, last words, but...
What was that?
nothing. Hey, you're doing great.
Thanks, Gilder. Hope you're right.
Hold on, was there something down there? Nah.
Okay, I can do this. This is fine. Just keep climbing. And now what? Hey, Hugin. Don't suppose you'd like to pass the time by telling a story, would ya? Yeah, that's what I thought you'd say. White? Up here? Alka!
Yeah, I'm coming. Let's get that chain down. Yoko.
I wonder why I can't hear your thoughts. Sure seemed like Odin could. That was you in our cabin, right? You and your brother, I guess? Taking that for a yes. Breathe. And... yes! I bet I'm past the worst of it now. Or not. Wanna just let me pass through? No? Have it your way. Get off of me! Oh, get it. Whoa. Okay. These are connected. Yeah, that makes sense. I think. Gotta do both sides, though. Might work. Here we go. Made it. Ah! Woke up more wind. Jump up! Get to fly. I'm doing what I can. I don't see any more shortcuts. Just gotta climb a little further. Maybe a lot further. But I've come this far. Hey. Hugin, how about I tell you a story? Once there was a giant named Loki, who thought it'd be a good idea to accept Odin's invitation to Asgard. So, Odin tested Loki, expecting him to climb, by himself, all the way up Hrimthor's wall. So, what did Loki... Ah! So what did Loki do? He kept... climbing. He just kept climbing. His arms hurt. His fingers went numb. It got hard to breathe. Loki kept climbing. One foothold at a time. All the way to the top. Nowhere to go but up. Okay. Keep going. Come on. Can't stop now. Ah! Come on. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Almost there.
Hello.
Hi.
So, what? Part of the enormous wall made you think, oh, visitors must be welcome.
I was sent for, actually, by Odin.
The Allfather sent me. Great. Then why are you out there and not in here?
Why don't we ask them together?
Are you finished? Now, what could Odin Allfather, King of the Aesir, possibly not with the likes of you.
That's between me and Odin.
You don't even know, do you?
Think you could pull me up, or...
No, I don't think I will. I think maybe I'll drop you.
No.
Yes, I'm going to drop you. Goodbye.
Think how mad the Allfather's gonna be when he finds out you killed his guest. Loki of the Jotnar?
The Jotnar. Enemy of my people.
I am not your enemy.
I will be the judge of that. This way, Loki of the Jotnar.
Wait, is that Gjallarhorn? Are you Heimdall?
Obviously. Now feel free to drink in the splendor of Asgard. This is a rare sight for outsiders. Especially giants. Yes. Why not steal anything that is not nailed down? That is sure to impress your hosts. Just ask your questions already.
How'd you know I had questions?
It is my job. Next question.
What is your job?
I protect the realm I love from trouble.
And you think I'm trouble? You just met me.
And I can already see you are eager to prove yourself. Way too eager. Probably due to an overshadowing father figure you can never live up to.
Good guess.
I would also guess that you are disrespectful, entitled, and impulsive.
You don't know me at all. I help people.
Oh, you are here to help people. No. You are here to help yourself. To manipulate and lie to whoever you have to get what you want. I know you're young. Your voice probably dropped while you were climbing the wall, but... what a twisted little soul you have. You are chaos in a spiffy archer suit. I watch your mouth move and I see cities burning. Nothing good is going to come from you being in Asgard. That said, if you are here to aid the Allfather and have no treacherous intent, I guess that makes us allies. Gultorper, who loves me the most? Who loves me the most?
Wow, that's almost as impressive as Baldur taming a dragon.
Baldur had the luxury of not caring how badly he got burned. I outthink them. Dominate them fair and square.
Whoa, are these all Aesir gods?
What? You think all Aesir are gods?
But Skildur told me that only...
Oh, well, if Skildur told you... Clearly, whoever that is must be the authority on Aesir gods, not the Aesir god you are currently talking to. You literally know nothing of our culture, do you?
I know lots of things. I know a giant built that wall.
A giant built the wall that keeps out the giants.
Hrimthir, son of Thamur. I know the whole story.
Really? I truly cannot wait for you to regale me with the revisionist tales of Asgard's architectural history.
He not getting the sarcasm at all.
Is that Odin's palace?
Palace. Do you think the Allfather needs to puff himself up like some mortal chieftain?
I guess not.
That is the Great Lodge, which the Allfather built with his own hands. I'm sorry if that is a letdown for you. Real power, you see, does not need to flaunt. It emerges when the time is right. Don't you agree?
You a practice talent.
I thought we were going to Odin.
You see, the thing is, you do treacherous intent. So I am not letting you anywhere near the altar. Oh, very nice. It moves the who's next?
You sure you want to keep our father waiting?
Funny thing, I am sure about that. Yes, I am feeling very sure about that fact. Whoa! How is he doing? Oh no! Arrows! How fearsome!
You're not gonna stop me from seeing Odin!
You'll be seeing him from your grave.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
Oh, not even close. Is this all you've got? How have you survived this long? Ha! That is your big special move? Hilarious. Down, boy. Is that it? Is this all you have to show me, Odin? I do have to say, Loki, I am profoundly unimpressed. You should probably stay down. Great.
Father's guest.
I thought I smelled something.
Take one more step, you're not gonna like how this ends.
Really? And how will you intend to stop me?
Look into my eyes. You tell me.
You are a sick man.
Loki! You made it! I am so honored. I see you've met Heimdall. He reads minds for me.
The boy is false, Allfather.
This young man, who is my guest, is covered in mud. Care to explain?
He means to betray me.
Is that true, Loki? You a little trickster? I'm just messing around. Of course he means to betray me, huh? Heimdall? Why else would he come? I've given him no reason to trust me. Not yet. But he's got some very big questions. And I have so many answers to give. What are you up to? Dismissed. Go.
Gladly.
And you, clean yourself up. Oh, no. Heimdall, will you just relax? Were you intending on killing me first thing? See? What, that's not good enough for you? Get out of here. There's a lot, I know. Very perceptive, but sometimes he just forgets to think. No? Hey, I got some places to be.
So how'd your father take the news that you decided to accept my invitation?
I don't think we should talk about my father.
Not well. Huh. Can't blame him. Between my ex-wife and my disgruntled former employee, he's not exactly getting an unbiased view. But you, you're curious, open-minded. That's important. Reist, Meist, carry on. Pretend I'm not here. If I'm being honest with you, Loki, you're lucky my offer still stands after you went and sprung Tyr. But I suppose spending time with him is punishment enough, isn't it? At least Vemir never lost his sense of humor. But look, that's all behind us now. I like to keep looking forward.
Hey, hey, hey! I want them trained, not decapitated. Just keep it below the neck, all right? Is that really what you do when I'm not here?
All is right.
Queen Dinah.
The Ainur Yar are ready for your blessings.
That's why I'm here, isn't it?
Yes, there's a new Valkyrie queen.
Great soldiers, these Ainur Yar. They tend to come out of Valhalla a little foggy. I do what I can for them, help them remember who they were in life. That's important, don't you think? A sense of identity gives things meaning.
Moon fi nafin, Hrothgar. Moon fi nafin, Gorm. Moon fi nafin, Yana.
Okay, next up. Ah, the books. Good. Those are for him. I understand you're an avid reader. These are just a few things from my personal collection.
Thanks.
Jürgen, those better not be mushrooms I smell.
Listen, I appreciate your offer, but I'm really not sure what you're expecting from me.
Right now, you're just visiting, Loki. One step at a time. Steady there, Carl.
But with all respect, we need to know. I came to study, not to serve.
Another servant is the last thing I need. I need someone with drive, with curiosity. Someone who'll take initiative.
That looks good. Is that braised?
But why me? Is it because I'm half giant?
Big deal. So's Thor. Erlen, try to stay awake for me.
Okay, but...
Look, don't overthink it. I have a project I think you'll be interested in. A major learning opportunity. For both of us.
What about my family? My friends? I need to know nobody's gonna get hurt.
Why would I hurt anybody? The truce is all I've been asking for from the start, if you recall. Look, you're here now. Stop worrying. It's all gonna be fine. Almost to your room.
My room?
Yep. Just over here. Feel free to come and go. Take what you need, poke around as you please. You're not my prisoner. And more importantly, I'm not your father.
Allfather, there's a situation that needs your attention.
Sif, you missed welcoming our new house guest. Say hello to Loki.
This is him. This is him?
Here.
Here. In our home. How nice.
My diplomat. Everything all right in New Midgard?
The refugees are fine. The situation is with the dwarves. You know who is back.
Yeah, it's always something. Put those books down. We got another stop to make.
Sure.
All right, I'm here. Where is he?
Just over there, Allfather. Sir?
Ain't that old?
Chief?
Oh, damn.
It's been too long. What's the issue now?
No issue at all.
Durling.
The volatile death traps.
I approve these designs personally, and not all that recently, I might add. Did you just wake up with the urge to be a pain in my ass?
Who's the cut? You training pickpockets?
You know what, Darylin? You reek of cheap mead, and that is by far your most endearing characteristic. Listen up. It's me,
your entire economy. Speaking, I want you to know that I have confidence in you. Confidence you can deliver me these machines as promised, on time, on budget, and of course, safely. The dwarves have never let me down, and I'm not about to start now. Right? Good. Okay, son, I'm gonna let you catch it. When you're ready to get to work and start getting those answers, meet me in my study down the hall. Oh, and help yourself to a change of clothes.
Guess I could try this on. It has less mud on it anyway. Whoa, I can use this. Nicely equipped. That needs work.
It was slightly different, but the same. How long this video is. Alright, right now I think I'm gonna just leave it as is. So we done did quite a lot, man. Quite a lot. Man, the story is getting deep. Freya finally became one of the good guys. Kratos ran Atreus to Odin. And it looks like the prophecy is gonna be fulfilled. So we may end up, I don't know if he's going to end up saving him or if he's going to end up killing him, or because Kratos ran him off, he's going to end up getting killed because of that. We don't know. But I will say, man, this game has made me very proud so far. The only one complaint I had was the countless back-to-back, favors, which I didn't have to do, obviously. So it's not that big of a deal. I chose to do them, but, you know, it was just, I thought it was just going to be one, and it kind of just hit me back-to-back, but regardless, man, this game is amazing. I love it. And tomorrow we jump right back into it, man, because I just can't wait. So thank you guys for joining me. Peace.